Now we are facing with lots of problems, security, we don't have any peace, lack of job, we cannot continue our education. So that's why we left our country and moved to the European country. And in addition to that, we can say if we don't have any good economic, so that's why we are here. And still around 40 days, we are traveling from Afghanistan to here.